There are many different dog breeds around the world, and they all have particular appearances, temperaments, characteristics, and different qualities and special features which distinguish each breed from one another. If the quality you're interested in is speed, then here are the 10 fastest dog breeds on this planet. Here we go. Number 10, Weimaraner. Top speed, 35 miles an hour. The Weimaraner breed originates in Germany in the early 1800s. They were bred as big game hunters for catching bears, deer, mountain lions, and wolves. They're also house dogs and love human interaction. Weimaraners have a lot of energy and stamina. They require lots of exercise and mental stimulation. Weimaraners' strong prey drive and chase instincts make them great for agility competition. Number 9, Whippet. Top speed, 35 miles an hour. The Whippet breed originates in Victorian England in the late 18th century. They were bred for hunting small game. Miners began racing Whippets for fun because they enjoyed dog racing, but couldn't afford Greyhounds. The popularity of Whippet racing grew, and today, there are organized Whippet races held around the world. The Whippet is the fastest dog of its size. Because they're agile and versatile, Whippets compete in straight racing, lure coursing, dock diving, obedience, agility, and fly ball. Number 8. Borzoi. Top speed, 36 miles an hour. The Borzoi breed originates in Russia in the 17th century and was once known as the Russian Wolfhound. They were bred by Russian aristocracy to hunt wolves. Some farmers used them for protecting livestock. A Borzoi's chase instinct, agility, and speed make it excel at lure coursing. These days, Borzois are primarily family companion dogs, a job they're great at because of their sweet temperament. Number 7, Dalmation. Top speed, 37 miles an hour. Dalmatians have been used as bird dogs, retrievers, trail hounds, or in packs for boar or stag hunting. Dalmatians are widely known as the carriage dog and are depicted as such in artwork dating back to the 1800s. They're best known for being firehouse dogs and were trained to clear the path in front of firefighters. Their speed and endurance allowed them to keep ahead of horse-drawn carriages. Number 6, Afghan Hound. Top speed, 40 miles an hour. Afghan Hound is a very old breed that predates written history. The actual origin is unknown, although it is believed to be in the general area of Afghanistan, India, and Pakistan. Afghan's long hair protects it from harsh mountaintop conditions, where they were used for hunting small game and even leopards. The combination of their speed, endurance, and pivotal hip joints enable them to quickly cover ground and over obstacles. Number 5, Ibizan Hound. Top speed, 40 miles an hour. Ibizan Hound can be found in history as far back as 3400 BC. Phoenician traders brought Egyptian dogs to the island of Ibiza in the 8th century. Ibizans began using the dogs for hunting rabbit and still do today. An Ibizan Hound is affectionate, even-tempered, and loyal. They do require lots of exercise and can jump up to 6 feet from a standing position. Number 4, Saluki. Top speed, 42 miles an hour. Saluki is another ancient breed that may go back as far as 7000 BC. They were the hunting dogs of kings. Salukis were used to hunt and bring down gazelle because of their incredible power, speed, and endurance. They're able to run on sand and rocky mountain terrain. Saluki is known as the royal dog of Egypt. Number 3, Vizsla. Top speed, 44 miles an hour. The Vizsla breed originates in Hungary and is also known as the Hungarian Pointer. Vizslas are used as both retriever and pointer. Their speed is crucial for catching and hunting hare and fowl. Vizslas are great companion dogs and have a tendency to be Velcro dogs. They're known for sticking close to their owners. It's one of the reasons they're excellent hunting dogs. Number 2, Jack Russell Terrier. Top speed, 45 miles an hour. Jack Russell Terriers are a type of working terrier, and there is no breed standard. They were bred for fox hunting beginning in the mid to late 1800s. Their speed and size made them perfect for going in foxholes and catching foxes. Jack Russell Terriers are high energy and require lots of activity and exercise. They're not for people who want a dog that lounges around all day. Of the top 10 fastest dogs, the Jack Russell Terrier is the fastest for its size. Number 1. Greyhound. Top speed, 45 miles an hour. The Greyhound is an ancient breed originating in North Africa about 5,000 years ago. The breed's speed, hunting ability, temperament, and beauty caught the attention of people around the world, especially royalty. Originally bred for hunting rabbits, Greyhounds were eventually bred for racing. A Greyhound's top speed can be 45 miles an hour on a straight run. It averages 40 miles an hour on a round track or lure course. When not running or racing, Greyhounds spend most of their time lounging around and sleeping. So, those were the 10 world's fastest dog breeds. Were you surprised by any of the dog breeds on this list? Or do you think a breed should be on it? Leave a comment below on which breed and why. If you like the video, then don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you'll be the first to know when a new video comes out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.